All right. Good morning, everyone. So we're on the way to Lancaster Cars and Coffee. I decided to take the supercharged Escalade this morning. But, yeah, we're on Route 30 here. There's a river down there.
Somewhere?
Yep. It's down there. Yeah. Visibility is pretty much nothing. Got a Corvette out in front of us here. I think he's about to disappear into a cloud bank as soon as we get across the river here. But yeah, the old Escalade's running pretty good here. Let's see what this guy does. So, yeah, anyways. Good morning. Already saw a couple cars at the Sheets where we stopped for breakfast. So, looks like there's still people out here in this fog heading over here. So, anyways, we'll catch everyone when we get over there and see who all showed up. So, catch you guys later. Bye. Thanks. buy a car, nobody cares. Objects in mirror are losing. On the way home from Cars and Coffee is much, much better. I shut the sunroof there, you got a lot of wind noise. There we go, now everyone can actually hear me. Yeah, so the weather is a whole lot better on the way home from Lancaster Cars and Coffee today. The sun finally came out, the fog burned off, and it's actually a beautiful day out. Actually got a little bit warm over there, but great turnout for the way the weather was this morning. A lot of people showed up, so. So a real good day overall, so we're just heading back home here following the C5 Corvette. And yeah, should be a good time. Darn slow Corvettes, always in your way. Alright. We're off to go get some lunch and then go home and figure out what else I'm getting into today. If it's anything exciting, I'll record it. All right. Corvette. Right. There. All right. Catch everyone later.